I got to know Coptic Orphans because I knew Nermeen, and I know the background of what she was, you know, starting to create with this amazing organization. And actually, at the time when we started to think about sponsorship, my husband and I were newly married. We didn't have kids yet. And we just thought, you know, why not? And we started actually sponsoring two children, a boy and a girl, about 15 years ago, and that we still sponsor till this day. And it's just been so amazing to see that we have, you know, aside from our biological kids, we also have sponsored children that have been growing, and we've been seeing that growth, and we've been seeing their progression through life and their amazing progress in school and church and just all the things, the wonderful things that they're accomplishing. And so it's been a blessing to see that firsthand. Actually, our sponsored child, her name is Karina. I do remember getting her letters, and when she was very little, they would just be sort of just drawings, right? Because she didn't know how to write yet. And then over the years, when she started to go to school and to learn her, you know, her her letters and to know how to write, it's just been so amazing to see that, you know, her growth through her letters. And now it's not sketches. It's actually, you know, I'm getting letters from this beautiful young lady who's actually turning 17. There's like so much happening behind the scenes where this, you know, your money is actually turning into something so much more profitable than you can ever imagine. So just the blessing and the growth that you see surpasses any investment that you can ever make anywhere else. And so it's definitely the biggest blessing.